Hi, good morning friends. In this video tutorial I'm going to show you how to install Magento Commerce on your hosting account, because Magento Commerce is one of the best e-commerce software available as of now, which includes a lot of features, but people are finding it a bit difficult to install and configure. That's why I'm doing this video. So first of all, there are two ways to install Magento. The easiest one is if your hosting provider is providing you one-click installation of Magento or not. If your hosting service provider is providing you one-click installation facility of Magento in their control panel, then that's the best option. But if there are not many hosting provider who does not provide one-click installation facility in their control panel, then you need to go to download the Magento engine from its website and the sample data. So I would show you both the process one by one, but first of all let's start with the easiest one. That is, since my hosting provider is providing me one click installation of Magento, so I would go ahead with that. Okay, but before that you also need sample data. So first of all you have to go to the Magento Commerce website, go to downloads, and up in the download you find here community edition. It is free one. I would suggest you that download both one. This is the full release version of Magento JIF format. Download that one. And second, after that, sample data, because it contains a lot of pre-cart and pre-configured all images and many things which required in a shop. So also download this one, a zip file of Magento sample data. Okay, I had already downloaded it and kept in this folder. So this is Magento and this is Magento sample data. So since first of all I'm going directly, my provider is cPanel, my hosting provider is cPanel. I'm using cPanel hosting, and cPanel hosting is also one of the best hosting provider, which includes one click installation of Magento. So in order to install it, where I need to go, just go to this place, quick install software services, quick install, click here. And you will find here Magento Commerce. Click on that. Do the continue. After that, set your folder. If you want to install in root folder, don't write anything here. But I'm going to install it in somewhere else in the subdomain, subroot folder. So I'm writing here other folder name and demo. Okay. Okay, so let's write your email address, your username through which you want to log in, your password, name, first name, last name, your time zone, your country, default currency, mine is India. I will write in rupees and install now. Now make sure that you should have at least 150 MB free space with your hosting account. Okay, now it's installed. Okay, now my Magento Commerce is installed, but it is without sample data. So you will find blank place. Okay, let's see. I can access here by clicking here. Yeah, see. Yeah, it's Magento engine is installed. Okay, but you find here a blank space because you have not uploaded the sample data, sample card, sample all those things which you need to run an e-commerce website. So you'd have to now install the sample data. So first of all, this is my username and this is my password. for as of now. So I have to log in with this URL followed by /admin. Yeah, /admin. Okay, I would put here the username, which is given here admin, and this password. Enter my password and admin. I can now log into my Magento Commerce backend. This is Magento Commerce backend, right? So if you feel that you are not comfortable with your password, you can change here. Go to the my account and change your password. I'm doing my UID. And do the save. Now my password has been changed. Okay, so what to do now? You have, in order to install the sample data, you have to first, this is the sample data which we have downloaded from the Magento Commerce website. So it consists of two things. Okay, we will extract it here. First of all, we would find that it comes with within the sample data there are two parts: media and sample data SQL database. So first of all, we need to upload this database in order to fulfill the requirement of this media catalog. Okay, so the second step is that we have to upload this. Okay, so what I would do now is I will go to my control panel, to my SQL database via my admin PHP, my admin. Okay, we go to Magento database, which has been automatically created by that quick install software. Okay, this is Magento database. There is already by default tables created at the time of installation. You need to drop all the state tables in Magento database. Okay, so first of all, it cannot be done only by once, so we'll do in 3 or 4 times. So let's check all, drop it. It will ask a confirmation that do you really want to do the yes. After that, again select, because it consists of a lot of pages, so it's not possible to drop on the tables at the same time. Still it have a lot of tables. Check out the drop. Yes, check out to the drop. Yes, check out the drop. Okay, just one by one now. Yeah, now I have dropped the each and every. Okay, now done. It is empty. Magento database is now empty. I would import the SQL database to Magento database right here in by import option. Click on browse, and I am uploading that sample data which has been downloaded from the website. Okay, click on go. And after uploading, it will automatically create tables. And I think it will be done now. Yeah, imported successfully. Okay, that's it. That's all we have to do here. Once you Now go to your Magento commerce front end. You would find that your site is live and working, ready. One second. Yeah, demo. Yes, you are also ready with all those things. All these things. You might have a question that still you have not uploaded this media folder, and still how all these cards and figures and devices are showing here. Actually, the thing is that cPanels internally does this thing, has already done, so I need not to upload this media folder. Suppose if you are using any other control panel which supports one click installation, but you are still after installing this sample data, you are not getting all those cards and these all things, then you need to upload this media folder at your media files in the place where I'm showing you. Suppose if I would not have got those all figures, then I would have to upload, replace this media already here media folders by this media. You can do this by your favorite filezilla or directly if your hosting provider provides any upload facility right here. So this is the part which is being used to installing Magento by one click installation support. But now I'll show you, if your service provider does not have a facility of one click installation of application in Magento, then how to install. Suppose the best our best GoDaddy has not a facility of one click install for Magento commerce. You can see here there is no any option to install one click Magento. There are others, but Magento is not present here. Then if you have a GoDaddy hosting, then how to do this? This is the biggest question. So the thing is that you have to manually upload the these two files called Magento engine, commerce engine, and simple data to your hosting account. Okay, and you can do this by getting to this place, go to the file manager, and after that when you reach here you will get an option upload. You can do this via filezilla, or you can directly, or you have to do this all, upload this thing first of all. After that, it once it get uploaded, you have to install, also upload and configure the database, and also install the simple data and media folder, which I will show you in the next video tutorial. Thanks a lot for watching, guys and girls. Thank you very much. If still you have any confusion, any question, you can proudly ask me in the comment box. I would definitely suggest you, because this is my duty. I have lot many more things on my YouTube channel. If you like it, you subscribe it. Thanks a lot for watching.